say something, guys. I am absolutely shattered. From last night's girls from 9 a.m. till 2 a.m. I've only had a couple of hours sleep. So you might be wondering, Josh, what's this vlog gonna be? So this vlog is gonna be me going to see Diversity Connected Tour tonight, which I'm so excited about. So I'm basically gonna be showing you a video leading up to the Connected Tour. I'm not like, I can't wait, but I'm not sure like, sure. But I can't get up, do my hair, brush my teeth, iron my clothes, get dressed, take the dog for a walk, have some breakfast, have a cup of tea, and then we should be ready for the Connected Tour tonight. Yeah, I think we set off around about 4:30. I'm going to sleep now.
To it because I've been really, really lazy. I'm just so lazy. I'm now gonna iron my t-shirt and trousers. I'm just waiting for the iron to warm up a bit. And then I've been watching a bit of Man Like Me Bell. Just being sat lazy watching Man Like Me Bell. So here we are, ironing the t-shirt. But I'm gonna pause the video, guys. And I will see you when we are on our way to Diversity.
Check it out. girl, just so scandalous. And you know enough niggas can handle it. So you're shaking that thing like who's the bitch? With the look in your eyes so devilish. You like to dance on the hip hop spots. You cruise to the cruise and connect the dots. Not just a bitch, you like the pop. Cause she was living la vida loca. She had dumb stuff, a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like what?
Of saying Footage that shocked the world.
The death of George Floyd into the ground by a white police officer.
Every fibre in my body knew I had to speak out. But never did I think it would be on the stage that had changed our lives once before.
The whole situation with Simon Carl falling off his bike, breaking his back.
They've got Ashley Banjo.
Pick off with the new boy, VGT winner Ashley Banjo.
We've gone full circle. And as I did over a decade earlier, all I knew how to do was be me.
Tell me what I'm having next.
Please, that one's my favourite. I promise just once more.
Okay, I'll tell you the story of how the world was before. It was a world of waste and wonder, of poverty and plenty. Better.
With it. because these elements are forged in the universe, and they become part of life as we know it. It's not simply the fact that we are in the universe, but the universe is in us. And I know of no more profound understanding that modern science can deliver but that.
Over the past couple of years, we've had the opportunity to stop and reflect and create this show, something that we hope made you think, made you smile, inspires you, and reminds
I will tell you guys, that show was absolutely epic. But now it's time for me to get in bed because I'm absolutely shattered, and I suppose I'll see you in the next vlog. But anyway, that's me signing out because I need some sleep.